Good morning, Ospreys. Today is Tuesday, October 13th, National M&M Day. I'm Chase Hartman, bringing you your weekday update. The Community First Credit Union, located in the Student Union Center, has officially reopened its doors. The office has been refurbished with new decor, floor plans, and furnishings. Students enrolled in a consumer behavior course helped develop the project and make it happen. They also pulled their ideas together to think of ways to increase the credit union's engagement with the student body. They came up with many things, from campus events to internship opportunities. Check out the Community First website for more information. Yesterday started Judge Amy Coney Barrett's confirmation hearing. She is President Trump's nominee to fill the seat on the Supreme Court left by Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Barrett must be confirmed by the Senate. She will answer many questions from both Republicans and Democrats over the next week. If all goes smoothly, the final vote for her confirmation is expected on October 26th. The high today will be 88 with a low of 69. It feels like 81 degrees. There are fair skies with a 0% chance of rain. Humidity is at 66% with a UV index of 6. The western U.S. is experiencing its worst drought conditions since 2013. Burning highs, freezing lows, record hurricanes, and suffocating droughts. What a year, what a year. Well, Ospreys, that's all I have for you today. Subscribe to Stay in the Loop with a daily update from me. I'm Chase Harmon, reporting for Spinnaker TV. I'll see you tomorrow.